sir emaski, O'zbekistonda keksayu yoshga Hindiston yaxshi ma'lum. Hindistonliklarchi O'zbekistonni tanishadimi?
Do you know about Uzbekistan?
No. Sorry, I don't know.
Uzbekistan.
No, I hear it of first time. Sorry.
Sorry, I don't know.
It's the first time I heard about Uzbekistan. So I don't have any idea about Uzbekistan.
Yeah, I know. Uzbekistan, yeah.
What is it known for?
What is it famous for? No idea.
What have you heard about?
There is a country, but I haven't heard anything more than what is it famous for. Maybe it's a closed economy, so maybe...
Uzbek is a part of USSR earlier, but it is now, it is separated.
Do you know about Uzbekistan?
Yes, Uzbekistan, something Asian country. I impressed recently in Asian game.
Do you know about Uzbekistan?
Yes, I know. I have read and learned about more about on internet by going through internet about Uzbekistan.
What do you know about Uzbekistan?
Architecture, Islamic architecture is likely more there, and I was interested in like Samara, a place called Samara in Uzbekistan, and Imam Bukhari grave there. He was one of the most eminent figure of Islamic history. He wrote a book called Hadith. Yeah, he is Amir Hadith, called grand writer of Hadith. I have planned I will inshallah visit there because of some of my Islamic research.
Yeah, that's a country above Afghanistan. That's a nice country. The weather is very good. The people are very friendly. My friend stays there. I mean, not my friend, direct friend. My friend's friend stay there, and food is delicious. Her mom's good, damn good food.
What? Uzbekistan.
Yes.
It's a continent.
I don't know. I just heard it is a country name.
What do you know about Uzbekistan?
Clearly, I don't know about anything about Uzbekistan. Sorry.
The food.
I don't know about the...
Have you heard about Uzbekistan?
Yes, I have. It's the name
what
of the country.
What do you have about Uzbekistan?
It's a Muslim-dominated country. Although I've heard of Samarkand, once you mentioned it, I've heard of it.
What do you think? What is it known for?
For fabrics? That's what I know, I think. I've heard, I've seen the stall of Uzbekistan in World Trade Fair in Pragati Maidan.
I think they're similar things. I mean, I don't have much knowledge about that.